According to the Athletic, Andy McCullough, and it was not Shams, who was it, shoot? Kevin Rosenthal, Albert Almora signed with the Mets. It's said to be with decent incentives, according to John Heyman. Are they going to go to Jackie Bradley Jr. now? It doesn't look that way. He was slashing like .27, not great, but he's apparently a great defensive outfielder. They said they wanted to get him. It was George Springer. So in that respect, I'm disappointed. But I like Nimmo. Nimmo takes walks. What are your thoughts on Scrap?